Good afternoon, everybody. This is Lulu, Chef Mashpo. By the way, I have something for you guys. It's now different. I will have my fruits right now. Actually, early in the morning, when I woke up, I ate some bread and a little of rice. So I decided to take my lunch right now, fruits naman, para may iba guys, di ba? Mga bata, do this. You just buy pineapple, lettuce, like what I told you, I have lots of lettuce, right? So I get the lettuce again, and I have grapes from my colleagues, yung mga barkada kong mga boys. Yung mga nagtitinda ng grapes, banana, and apple. So this time, I added pineapple, grapes, and then meron din akong apple. Plus, just to make a twist, meron ako nilagay na chocolate. Ayun. Did you see the chocolate? It's there. It's a local chocolate. It's a curly tops or flat tops. I like this. Actually, gustong-gusto ni Gracian eh, yung pamangkin ni Bicoy. Shout out to Joseph De Guzman, nasa US. Professor namin yun. Mabait yun. Si Joseph, hi, Bicoy. And then, shout out to Rachel sa PLM din. Yung mga group nila Joy, nila Nene, nila Myla. And then, si ang husband niya, si, I forgot, Ramirez, yun. So, shout out to all PLM. Dabar Cards, PLM Circle, Sir Lori. Sa PLM Dabar Cards naman, si Ariel Bayaban. What's up, dude? Anyway, mamaya guys, merong 1 o'clock, meron si Arnel Ignacio. Papanoorin kita nila, greet me ah, greet all the PLM Dabar Cards and PLM Circles. PM kita mamaya. Galingan mo, alam ko magaling ka naman eh. Si Jemuel, hi! And then si Rain Cortez, yung mga nagra-radio before, si Lou. And then Tito Ray, si Amado, I miss you. Lalo na si Tito Montulfo. Hi, Tito Mon. Kilala ba ako nun? Ay, yeah, kilala niya ako. Sexy nga daw ako nun eh. Nin-interview niya. Actually, totoo yun, Sir Mon. Kung ano in-interview mo sa akin nun, nung sa kami ni Arnel Ignacio sa Porsche, sinabi mo na in-interview na sexy daw ako at sinagot kita na, hindi lang sexy, Tito Mon. Napaka-sexy. Joke lang po. But anyway, I'm still sexy. I know myself. So this is my soft drinks. It's an orange and the tea. And guys, like what I told you, always be nice and kind to yourself so you can be more nicer and kind to everybody. Shout out to Papa Chris, nasa Spain. Well, I hope you're doing good there. Together with your, James, Kate, Morag, and Maria. Nasa London sila. Si Papa Chris nasa Spain. And then yung cousin ko rin nandun sa Barcelona. Parawan din. Okay? Shout out to everybody. And sa elementary, kay Na, kila AR, kay my babe. Si Edwin, shout out, okay? And then sa high school, si Molly, si Shelo, si La Marieta, si Ziman, si Pampang, Clarissa, and then si Tita Beth. Sa high school namin, sa magsaysay, order siya tomorrow. Shout out na rin ha, in advance. Biko, I'm gonna make some Biko today. Para sa akin naman yun. Kasi every time na may Biko ako, guys, ako lagi yung sold out eh. Ako yung naubusan, kaya gagawa ko mamaya. Alright, so this is my snack. Actually, a little of lunch and snack. Kasi I ate a little rice earlier. And then may bread pa. So that's why I wanna take fruits in a while. Okay? And this is my music, guys. I told you I love jazz. So that is Peter Pearson. It's a Blissful Music album. And that was 2017. Guys, you listen to this every morning, lunch, dinner. If I feel like I want to listen to music, this is my thing. Okay, I go for the house music, jazz, R&B, rock, love song, very few, but you know, I'm a jazzer. Arnel Ignacio knows that. Alright? And I'm watching the AFN again, the Asian Food Network. Shout out to Vivian, Papa Jun, to Mama, to Bong, everybody. Yung mga hindi ko na shout out, oh wait, I forgot. PBA, Blackwater, Elite, mananalo rin kayo niyan. Basta just focus, enjoy, and be safe. Okay, Daddy Sums, Roy Sumang, ingat lagi ha, lahat kayo dyan. Whoever wins, magaling yun kaya nanalo. But I want you to win, Blackwater. Oh, shout out to all the players in PBA. Ingat kayo. Enjoy. And then lahat kayo magagaling, guys. But, you know, there will be a champion. And whoever will be, congrats in advance. Alright? Guys, if you want me to make some Biko, just click the button of Lulu Parawan. Lulu. Parawan, Paraoan. So that's my YouTube account. And guys, just PM me. I don't normally show how to cook, no? Ang ginagawa ko yung, kasi sabi ng classmate ko, mas maganda rin yung ganito na. And then mag-PM kayo, at least, diba? May intact. Alright? So, like what I said, prepare your food, no matter what it is, no matter where you are, no matter what you do, always, you know, always take care and be yourself. Plus, yeah, I'm always, actually, Papa Chris told me, just keep on what I'm doing right now. I know myself. I want to be nice and kind to everybody. So whatever happens, I'm always be here, guys. Chef Mashpot. Yeah, that's why I am Chef Mashpot, guys. Because of DJ Mo of Magic 89.9. I'll tell something lang, no? Kasi one time, nandun kami ni Papa Chris sa Knightsbridge Residences. Sinabihan ko siya, I wanna listen to DJ Mo. So, may topic about food. Eh, ang gusto lagi ni... Ang topic is, ano daw ang sinisilbi ng mga mahal mo, whether kapatid, husband, wife, boyfriend. So I called, sabi ni Christopher, yeah, sige, tawag ka. So when I called, pinagtanggol ko yung ano, yung niluluto niya. Laging may match po, whether chicken, beef, laging curry, lahat puro match po kami. Kaya tawag niya sa akin, match po. So that's why I'm now Chef Match po. No, I learned this from my mom. Our mom, kami nila Ate G, Mates, Ate Mi. Kasi chef ang magulang namin, si Lolo Kiko. We do cater sa NLRC when we were young, elementary, high school. Ayun ang nagpatapos sa amin. So I love my family, I love my father, my mom, my brother. Kahit wala na sila, you know, they're still part of our life. That's why I'm a good in cooking. I learned maybe the genes, you know. And then plus I work in the hotel 5-star. Plus, you know, in a telemarketing group. And na-enhance na siya when I was with Christopher. Lagi kami sa hotel kumakain. Plus, I don't know, parang I like my food na laging ganito yung presentation. Maski siya, if we do dine out in the hotel, lagi ako pinakukuha niya ng food kasi alam niya kung paano kumuha. Lagi may presentation. Kaya guys, do this, okay? Kahit anong ulam nyo, I have a good, you know, good memories with my father, with our father. Kahit anong ulam namin, nakaganyan siya. Meron siyang ano ha, meron siyang glass wine, whiskey wine, and all. So I guess this is really cool, guys. So,